These are some Dinar Guru updates from Mountain Goat, Jeff, Pimpy, and Mark Z. Okay, Mountain Goat, many gurus tell you that Iraq must first build a robust economy and create a demand for the dinar. But how does this happen if they keep Iraq in a sanction like isolation and status? It is time to break Iraq out of these sanctions and go global. We know it and they know it. So what comes first, the economy or the currency? Is the currency reform an important part to kickstart the economy? Yes, it is. Let's joggle memories for a second. Remember, too, that under Dr. Shabibi, then governor of Central Bank of Iraq, was more than willing to go complete the project to delete the zeros in late 2012 and then reinstate the dinar to 4x in January 2013. How could he then without a robust economy and demand for the dinar? I trust this expert, and so maybe Iraq does not need so much this robust economy all allude to. Remember that Iraq was much worse off than they are even today in 2020 than they were in 2012. This all tells us that it is not so much the economy that is needed, but the end to the corruption and Iranian influence. This is called stability and security. Okay, Jeff, article quote, Parliamentary Finance, Budget 2020 will bring a boom in the Iraqi economy. This article pretty much is confirming that everything is rigged and has been set, planned, and staged for quite some time. Look at the date on this article. It's from June 29, 2019, last year. Quote, the Finance Committee of the Parliamentary Saturday, their agreement with the Ministers of Finance to receive the draft budget next year in September, indicating that the budget 2020 will make a quantum leap in the Iraqi economy, unquote. Since June of last year, they've had preparations to delay the budget until September of 2020. Doesn't get any better than that. Huge news. Okay, from Pimpy, article, quote, Parliamentary Finance, the government's economic reform paper will be presented at the end of this September, unquote. Those reform papers will be there by the end of this month. What does that mean? It means we really just got to relax, take a deep breath, and realize that we're already on the 10th day of this month. What are we about 3 weeks away from the end of the month? We will know a whole lot more by the end of the month. We're anticipating some very, very interesting news by the end of this month. Mark Z via PDK. Some are expecting things to happen today. Some are expecting payouts by Tuesday at the latest. I'm hearing from government sources, our government, other governments, including one is Iraq, that are squarely looking at the 15th. Some good chatter, finally, after a week of quiet.